Yeah, when you get into the yard, and I know what train it is, I'll put you on a track and I'll ask you what you're doing. And you're gonna tell me you're setting out whatever, the six cars, whatever it happens to be, right? I already know, but I want you to read it.
Right.
Okay? And so what I'll do is I'll either tell you to, if they're in the front of the train, I'll cut the cars and I'll tell you to move them to another track. Mm-hmm. If they're in the back, I'll go get them. And then I'll help you to get onto the train, move your caboose if necessary. Once you're ready to go, then again, I'll tell you to call the dispatcher.